Hello and welcome to another episode. Tonight we'll take a look at Panzer Dragoon by Sega for the Sega Saturn. I've been teasing this game for a long time and it's finally time to play it, I guess. This is an on-rail shooter that takes place on a post-apocalyptic world where the current Empire has found ancient technology and they're trying to use it to gain even more power. And that's as much as I know. The game has a very heavy emphasis on story, so I guess we'll see how the plot develops. This was ported to the PC in the mid-90s. With some graphical improvements, and then included as a bonus game in the Xbox Panzer Dragoon Orta, and I think it's just been re-released for the Switch. So, but we're gonna play the original version here with blocky graphics and all. Yeah, sure, mister, I'll jump on your dragon. What could possibly go wrong? Oh, is this the same video? Can't go variable. LNR switches the perspective. Thank you.
You're out of torpedoes now.
I was Water Palace Zone. Right now we're in Mystic Cave Zone. Plays with Sonic when Sonic shows up. Yeah. Or not. This jerk has missiles in there. RIP 1cc. Oh, it's got the bad continue system. Oh, boy. Thank you. everything does massive damage. Now I have this little pea shooter. Shot's even weaker. Supposed to dodge that. Oh boy, here we go again. Yeah, imagine.
No, I'm not gonna waste a container in the first stage. Man, this charging thing is even worse. Gotta be scrubs. So it's gonna tell me to get good after we get to stage 3. No, mister, in this channel we fight our balloons. still, how the hell do you avoid that? You really can't control the dragon if you're looking backwards. You can only control it when you're facing forward. This is a lot smoother. What a scrub.
I know, right, Shmo? Thank you.
Ooh, barely. At least the chapter ended, so that's good. Ah, no! Fuck you, game. If you beat normal, it's just try hard mode. guess that's how you dodge it. Don't even bother looking behind you. No bonus. Womp womp. Ah, oh, here we go. Bad continue system. Dead, I'm not even to the boss. This is fine. one third of the way in. I'm already almost dead. This should be good. This is fine. You jinxed it, Doom. Thank you. Oh. Asshole's not even awake and can hurt. Right. So that was Panzer Dragoon. I dig it. It's good. Graphically pretty impressive for the year it came on and for the system it came out on. If you want to check it out, I would go for one of the modern versions. The PC version and the Switch version have a lot higher resolution textures and look a lot less blocky. But yeah, it's fun. It's not amazing or anything, but fun. So anyways, next week we'll take a look at a game where you can win big money, big prices. I love it. That'll be brought to you by the letter S. So thanks for watching. See you next week.